I like it, cut G.
Me too. I am back with another mukbanger. Yes, today is a nice night. I just love it. I'm sitting here, was thinking about what should I eat? What kind of mukbang should I do today? And y'all know how I feel about my burritos. So, this is a homemade steak, potato, shrimp, carne asada burrito with white cheddar, bacon, and grilled onions, and what else? Pico de gallo, orange cheddar. Yeah, look at this huge burrito, y'all. I'm about to go in, y'all. Y'all see this long old thing right here? It's huge. Rolled it myself. Yes.
Bruh.
It. You see it? Ooh. And I made a carne asada cheese dip. Y'all see it? Oh my God, that gooey cheese, that, ooh, that shrimp and that steak. You see it?
Bruh.
Beautiful. Let's eat. So what's up with y'all today? Me, I've been tripping off of this crazy shutdown again, y'all. We about to be on quarantine again. Starts off with these taco verde Doritos to go with my dip. You know, just a little bit, nothing too crazy. Yeah, we're on restrictions now. What can you do? I know they're doing it to make sure we're safe and stuff, so I just pray that everybody's safe, everybody's good, and everybody's making it the best way they can. Yes, ma'am. And yes, sir. And looking at the comments, I'm so glad you guys are enjoying my mukbangs. I just love it. Oh my God. Bomb! Bomb! I'm loving my mukbangs in bed too, y'all. Y'all see this? All that steak and cheese and shrimp and potatoes just layering.
Bruh.
To all my other mukbangers up there, I have really been enjoying your videos. I love the family ties, the personalities, the food, because y'all can cook too, shoot. I wouldn't mind doing collabs with you guys, you know? I am open. Ain't nothing wrong with eating, y'all. Nothing wrong with eating. Y'all see that chip? Yes, sir. It's a done. See that? Oh my God. Mm. 14-inch burrito. I just like burritos, y'all. So cheesy. What else been going on with me? Not much. I'm too crazy. Just got my hair done finally. It was time for a haircut, y'all. I was looking rough on here. Y'all should have said something. Y'all, my family, let me know when I'm looking crazy. But anyway, me and my cousin Leanna did my hair. Got a haircut. It was time. Got a couple of passion braids on the top of my head. Yeah. You know, something different, not too crazy. As you know me, you know I change my looks every 6 months when you notice the videos. And my Facebook pictures. It's just like, who is that? I'm a chameleon. Yes, sir. Then I have the video out, the video hair vlog of my cousin doing my hair, so y'all can check that out if you want to. Yes, sir. But other than that, I haven't been doing too much of nothing. Just getting a couple of things we need around the house and preparing for the shutdown thing. There's something hitting about this steak and these shrimp and this potato, these potatoes and cheese. It's like a symphony in my mouth. Child, they literally sing it. It's like a choir. Burrito! Woo! His chips are so good with this burrito. I love them salsa verde Dorito chips. They're just banging. Bye. Mm-hmm. That's it. Oh, that's it. Oh my God, it's just open, y'all. It's just, oh, I'm gonna just bite it, watch. Oh my God. And y'all, don't hesitate to give me some mukbang ideas, whatever y'all want to see me eat, y'all. I ain't picky. I know there's going to be more seafood mukbangs coming, because I have really, really, really been craving seafood. I've just been really been wanting it. And my cousin Lily started something. That seafood was so good, y'all. I loved it. Whew. I love that seafood. That butter sauce is just, you know I'm greedy. I'm sitting here eating on my burrito mukbang talking about the seafood. I don't care. It's all bye. Bye. For real. I don't care. Just a little bit more shit. Not too crazy. See them grilled onions and cheddar cheese. Oh my God. I love my mama, rest her soul, because she taught me how to cook. My grandmother too. I have my great aunt, my Aunt Leo, Uncle Will, Uncle Billy, rest in peace all of them. My great grandmother, oh, she could make some bomb tea cakes. Y'all know nothing about no tea cake. Oh my God. Oh, I wish she would just come back and just make a batch of them, Jesus. Bomb. Ooh, she can make some chicken and dumplings. I'm gonna try to make that one day. You know, since it's cold and stuff, some chicken and dumplings be bomb right now. Ooh, I have some chili beans and cornbread. Woo! It is like that type of beef stew type, you know, soup weather. For real.
Fatality.
And I want to say thank you so much to all my subscribers. I love you all for free. Aww. To my new subscribers, I love you just as much. Aww. And to all my unique viewers that haven't subscribed yet, I love you too for free. Hopefully you see something you like in my videos and you'll subscribe. I'm an honest, loyal, compassionate human being. I get people. Everybody's different. Nobody's the same. But we all are connected. And even if you're different, if you were born different, raised different, you still deserve to be loved. For real. And I just love the connection I have with people. I love connecting with people. I love promoting positivity and love and food. I love you some food, y'all. I love this for free. But no, for real. I love all of y'all. And I appreciate the love you guys give me. It feels so good. It feels good to love somebody and just have it just go all around. And that's the way it should be. You know what I mean? Anybody should be able to watch me. Not just the typical mukbanger or the... You know what I mean? Everybody have these titles. Why can't you just do what you want? Love it. And everybody love it too. People make life so complicated sometimes.
Finish him!
What Steve Harvey said, God's still working on me. But I think I'm doing pretty good. To my role of truth and discovery. Within these last 2 years, I found myself, told myself the truth, then opened up and told y'all the truth, i.e. me being born, you know, intersex.
Aww.
That's why I say I appreciate the love, because even though you guys have seen my first 5 videos, you didn't judge me. You looked at me as a human being and you accepted me. I'm getting a little emotional, but thank you so much. For real, thank you. All right, I'm full, y'all. Y'all see me eat that big old burrito. I'm full.
Aw, he's all tuckered out.
All right. But like I said, I love you all for free. And stay tuned for my next mukbang. Hey, thank you for watching me. And I appreciate you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. See y'all later. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. Love y'all.